Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're back outside enjoying some beautiful weather this time of year. First up, we're going to look at a new shoe from New Balance. This is their 900 model. So top of the line shoe from New Balance. Very, very lightweight shoe. Got nice utilization of mesh in the upper here and through the tongue. And it's built on, I think, like a cross trainer last, this one. They're going to have some shoes coming out soon that are going to be built on a running last. So this one is a bit narrower fitting. Especially when you first try it on, got a nice snug fit, does open up after break-in. Comes with a nice durability feature right here at the toe, and then on the outsole we see New Balance's Endurance rubber, which comes with a 1-year durability guarantee. Nice shank right there for torsional support, and an excellent cushioning right here from the energy unit right here in the heel, and then also a really nice cushion feel lower to the ground in the forefoot. Very, very fast feeling shoe, and we've been play testing this one, so look for a review coming out on that one pretty soon. So have a look at some rackets. First up, I'd like to take a look at this racket. It's a blast from the past right here. This is the Estusa Power Beam Braided. We haven't seen this racket in a long time. We heard some rumors there was some stock somewhere. We located them, boom, we've got them all. We don't have many though, very, very limited supply of these rackets, so get them while you can. Dynamite racket, built on the same frame mold as the racket Boris Becker made famous, except this one is a bit stiffer. This one has an RA of around 67 strung, so it's got some nice pop to a very classic feel. Dynamite racket, if you like to hit slice, beautiful racket in the net, really crisp, clean feel on the volleys. Get them while you can, we don't have many of those. We're gonna look at some other rackets that are coming back. This is the Prince 03 Blue. So the original O series rackets are back. The blue is a great tweener racket. So if you're looking for something that blends some power, control, a little bit of stability in there too, because the balance has shifted towards the head on this one, but it's still very mobile. It's a great offering and it's below $100. So there's just a dynamite deal right there. And then if you are all about power, here we have the 03 Silver. Again, I think this one is right around, just under $100. Great deal on a game improvement racket. So if you're, you know, like a 3-0 player or someone who's looking for to generate a lot of power from a more compact string, swing style, perfect choice right there, the 03 Silver. And actually my favorite of the bunch is the 03 Red. Got some nice control to it, excellent spin. And you can add weight to this if you're a stronger player and really, you know, get some more mass behind your shots and still not overhit. So really, really nice feeling racket. And that's it for this week's vlog. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse. Okay, guys, I think that was a wrap. Thanks, buddy.
Great job,
cool.
Chris.
Thanks.
It was a pleasure, man.
Cheers, man. I'm just going to take the Feta Bear out, go get some coffee.
Wait.
What? Come back. I don't know. I'm following him.
One, please.
Come back with my Feta Bear. Gas? I just filled up the gas this morning. He's going. No! Got a bear! Got a bear!
Haha! Drain his gas tank!
No! Come back! Come back! No! Better bear! No! What am I gonna use on the vlog now? Better bear!